First annual FishxScale kayak fishing meetup. We got kayaks all around. We got about 25-30 kayakers out here today. In Lake Park, the train, out here catching some other trout. Any luck? One? Was it a keeper?
This footage is from the first channel meetup I hosted at Irish Bayou. I want to thank everybody who came out. The turnout really surprised me. I was expecting about half the amount that actually showed up, so that was really cool. Now, everybody seemed to catch a couple fish. The fish weren't really turned on this day. We had a funny east-northeast wind that kind of messed the spot up, but everybody did still catch a few fish, but they're not many in this video. So if you want to see some fish, you should watch my video of this spot last year. I was messing around with some new technology, motion tracking stuff, and I was putting everybody's name over their head. So if I miss your name, leave a comment below, shout yourself out. Yeah, I probably forgot your name. That's probably the really real reason I didn't put your name on top of your head. But shout yourself out, leave an angry comment, let me know how I messed up. Thanks for coming again, guys. I hope you had a good time. Hope you learned a new spot, met some new people to go fishing with. We're gonna do this again in the next couple of months, so stay tuned for that and see you guys out there.
He got your fish. How many you got? Two? Three? He's broken them over here every time. Nice. Hey, he running, look, he got a limit. Throw it in the back of your boat, man. Shoot them like swamp people. Hey, you got some decent ones too. Watch out. Uh-oh, you like you doing pretty good. You caught them all. Really? Yeah, you gotta watch out for him. Yeah. Last year I had a shark grab one of mine, chop it right in half back here. Yeah, you gotta be careful with that stringer. Yeah, took his payment. Every time I try to stop a fish, I get blown away. You got the same idea as me. You got the double. Oh, yeah. In the truck. got one small one so far. Yeah. Should have went over to the North Shore to get it. Yeah, what? Did it come off? Tiny. Yeah, I said, man, keep your hands on the kayak.